Bruce Yale, chairman of the Ward A Arts and Culture Council. Happy to tell you that today was a blast. Salsa in Southeast, for the first time I've seen it, you know, brought to you by the D.C. Office of Motion Picture and Television Development, the Ward A Arts and Culture Council, the Analog Underground, and the D.C. Latino Caucus, right here at Gateway D.C. How was your experience salsa dancing today? Like, have you ever done salsa before?
I've done it before.
Do you feel like you stepped up your game or picked something up today?
Definitely picked some things up.
That's what's happening.
Yeah, I'm almost semi-pro. Okay. I'm like the second to last level on Madden.
Yeah.
Not all Madden, but you know,
no
almost,
doubt.
Yeah.
I can dig it. Davina, was this your first time dancing salsa?
This was my first time dancing salsa.
Tell me about your experience.
Well, I did a lot better than I thought I would, and it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. It was lots of fun.
Call the all salsa people to the floor.
Tell us, how was your experience today, salsa dancing?
It was really great. You know, like, you get off of work and then you get to come and just have a little fun with everybody. And I thought it was really nice. They had the two instructors, so it was like, you could just follow the women's part and do that and focus on it. And then just go out there and have fun. It was great.
Indeed. So I got to follow the men's part while you was following the women's part. When it all come together, what do you think? I mean, I never did salsa formally before today. What about you?
So I've done a little salsa, and I like it, but I have to say one thing that I really liked about this one, there was just a way they had of, like, explaining things that made it really easy, I thought. So sometimes you get there and people don't all get it, but it was just really nice.
But, like, for all those people who've never danced salsa before, like, what would you tell them?
Tread lightly. It's a learning experience. I enjoyed it, but I'm the two-step king. But salsa was a little different for me, but I definitely enjoyed it, and I learned a lot.
The steps are kind of difficult, but it's monotonous, so once you get it, you got it, you're good.
Tell me about your experience this evening.
Yeah, so it was really fun. I'm glad that we got the chance to bring out Earl Rush from Stuck on Salsa. He did an amazing job leading the class. Tommy Smith was a really great DJ. It was a lot of fun.
You know, my first time doing salsa in Southeast, it's not that hard. Don't be intimidated.
For anybody who's never salsa before, what do you got to say?
It's all in the hips.
All in the hips. Well, you heard it here first, coming from her lips. It's all in the hips.
Hello.
Happy that you all had salsa lessons, and I had a good time. I hope you'll do it again.
I had a great time doing salsa lessons. It was amazing.
We'd like to give a shout out to the DC Latino Caucus.
We have an amazing film tonight. It's called Mi Familia. Before you go over, make sure you check out our vendors.
Lessons right here under the pavilion, and I'm telling you, we had a blast. Now we're watching my family on Mi Familia right here, telling the story of Latino heritage.
If you missed it, make sure you check out the hashtag GDC Films to see all of the great photos that everyone posted.
Salsa in Southeast. If you missed it, you need to catch us next time. We're right here every Wednesday, starting at 7 p.m. Ward 8 Arts and Culture Council will be uploading footage for you and updates on a regular basis. Gateway DC Summer Film Series.
See you next Wednesday.
That's what's up.